The VHS footage you're about to see comes from the Haunted Explorations channel, hosted by an anonymous streamer known as Ghost Seeker. This film circulated in the darknet for several weeks and became the subject of interest to authorities after the last moments of the footage shook the entire internet. In the recording, which begins as typical exploration of haunted locations, something extraordinary happens, remaining unexplainable. The mysterious content of this film becomes the key to solving a puzzle whose answers may reach beyond the bounds of ordinary human imagination.
Hi, this is Ghost Seeker from the Haunted Explorations channel. We're just visiting another haunted house on Whispering Lane. Let's check these haunted doors. Maybe someone will open them for us. Some ghost. Unfortunately, the haunted doors are closed. Haunted Garden Cottage. Let's go in there. We're in a haunted garden cottage. I see the number of people watching the stream increasing. Wow! Look at this. I accidentally pulled the lever and here we have a secret passage. We're in some kind of tunnel. It's how scary. Let's see where this tunnel will take us.
I have to run.
Damn.
Oh, there was something in the tunnel. It was scary. I accidentally turned off the camera. I have to run.
Damn.
Oh, there was something in the tunnel. It was scary. I accidentally turned off the camera. I guess nothing was recorded. I definitely won't go back to the tunnel.
Oh, God. Bars appeared on the window. I think it's starting. The house probably won't let me out alive.
I'm in the next room. There's blood in some places in the house.
We're going upstairs.
I'm in the children's room. I can see the garden cottage from here. Sometimes I hear strange sounds from here. Oh God! Oh my God! Something ran into the last room. I'm going to check it out. I'm doing it for my subscribers. If something happens to me, call the police. Remember to give me a like and comment. Subscribe to my channel.
Residents of Whispering Lane report mysterious noises coming from one of the neighboring houses, which has been abandoned for many months. Additionally, a few days ago, someone was seen here with a camera. Meanwhile, the police are dealing with riots in the city. So Jackson Harrowfield, the only available officer, sets out alone on patrol to investigate the situation.
Jack, can you hear me? We received a report from residents of Whispering Lane about disturbing noises and a power outage in the entire street. Currently, all the other police officers are now busy with the riots in the city center.
I understand. I'm nearby. I'll be there soon.
Please note that the rest of the units are occupied in the city center, so you will be there alone.
I understood. I'll let you know when I get there and assess the situation. Sarah, I'm here. The door's closed, and at first glance, it looks like no one is there. I'll look around the property.
I understand, Jack. Try to see if you can get in legally. If not, you will have to wait for support. I hope you don't have to break down the door again.
Sarah, I found something suspicious. It looks like a secret passage in the garden cottage. I'll check it out.
Jack, wait for support. This could be dangerous. We should proceed with caution.
I'll just see where this tunnel leads. In the meantime, arrange for some support. I have a feeling this is a serious matter.
Okay, Jack, but please be careful. Don't take unnecessary risks. We have a small problem. Your weapon and badge, you left them at the station. You need to go back.
Damn, really? But how is that possible? I swear I had it with me the whole time.
Jack, what's happened? You need to go back to the station.
Sarah, you're breaking up. Damn, should I turn back or continue without the weapon?
night, I embarked on another expedition to this abandoned house. Lately, my broadcasts on the Haunted Explorations channel have been becoming increasingly popular. Some of you ask, where does the idea of exploring haunted places come from? Well, since childhood, mysteries and the unknown have intrigued me. But this house is something more than just an ordinary haunted place. It ensnares its victims and consumes their fear. I hope this expedition will provide more answers than questions.
Thank you. Thank you. Huh.
After conducting several investigations, I uncovered the horrifying history of this house. Built in the 1920s, it was the site of cruel experiments conducted by a mad scientist. His experiments on human fear led to the creation of something powerful. This house not only remembers, but feeds on the fear of people. It attracts victims and then feeds on their fear until it finally kills them.
Or a nightmare. Thank you.
had my first encounter with these strange beings. Fear stalkers, as I called them, are terrifying creatures. They emerge from the darkness. They have red eyes and wear black cloaks. They look like skeletons. They seem to be the guardians of this house, watching over its secrets. I wonder how closely they are tied to its history.